And sea turtle deaths this year in Sarasota County have already surpassed the average, and red tide may be to blame. The Florida Fish and Wildlife Commission has documented 287 sea turtle deaths in the Gulf of Mexico overall this year, while Gretchen Lovewell, a manager for Moat Marine Lab, says her team has recovered 112 deceased sea turtles in Sarasota County, 25 in the past 2 weeks alone. The yearly average is 100. A red tide bloom since October of last year has devastated marine life in the Gulf.